master of a fountain, the king of carven stone, the king beneath the mountain shall come into his own, and the bell shall ring in gladness at the mountain king's return, but all shall fail in sadness, and the lake will shine and burn.